สวัสดีค่ะ Let's take a look at the Thai hand gesture that we call Y. This hand gesture is used to show respect to others when we're saying hello or goodbye to them or when we're saying thank you. There are three different levels of Y depending on who you're showing this gesture to. The first level is the most common form of Y that you'll see. So you bring your palms together and then you slightly bow your head until your nose touches the tips of your fingers.This form can be used for almost anyone, family, friends, and acquaintances. For the second level, you bring your palms together, lift your hands a little bit higher, and bring your nose down to the tip of your thumbs. This shows a higher level of respect and is usually used with your parents and people that you deeply respect. For the last level, you bring your hands up a little bit higher, and you bow your head down until your nose touches about the bottom of your palm. And this is generally used to show respect to Buddhist monks.